While researching the behavior of sharks, a marine biologist placed a shark into a large holding tank and then released a number of smaller bait fish into the same tank. As you would rightly assume, the shark swam around the tank, circled the smaller fish, and gobbled them up one by one. After a week of observing this behavior, the biologist created two separate partitions in the tank by adding a strong piece of plexiglass in the middle. The shark was placed on one side of the tank and the bait onto the other. Once more, the shark positions itself to attack, but this time slammed into the plexiglass barrier. Unrelentingly, the shark tried to search for a passage through this invisible barrier, but after about an hour, the shark gave up. Over the next few weeks, the same experiment was tried again and again, except now the shark's behavior became less and less aggressive, until it just simply stopped trying to attack at all. Now the biologist tried a new phase of the experiment in which the plexiglass divider was removed. This time the shark did not attack, and ultimately the bait fish were able to swim anywhere they wanted, even right next to the shark, free of harm. The shark was trained to believe that a barrier existed between it and the bait fish, and even though it was not currently there, the shark simply stopped trying. Are the barriers in your life, those challenges, those things that fly in our face and say, no further, no more, you can't do this, there's no way, are those things real, or are they just perceived? Or further still, maybe it's time to push back against those barriers one more time.